here. We'll tour things around a little bit so that you know where you are.
We're going to Penn Relays in Philadelphia. It's Wednesday night. We're going racing on Thursday and coming back Thursday night. Let's get it. That can only mean one thing. Ever since I left the city, you got a reputation for you. Tomorrow,
a 52 on the track.
Tomorrow, we're gonna drop a 52 on the track. Girl, you got me down, you
got me stressed out. We're in Philly, full of surprises. Lululemon foam roller.
Oh, but there's much more, folks. It's
much out. It
comes in the 2-in-1 package.
Bro,
he knows what's up.
It's just cool like that. Hanging with some girls I never seen before. You used to call me on my cell phone.
He has all the keys and nobody can get up.
Is he all stairs?
Yeah.
We have the stairs.
In the elevator.
As soon as you left,
you got the hat.
Who pointed at?
Play that thing.
It's just so... Like I did you wrong.
Going places where you don't belong. Ever since I left the city.
Watching 2K right now.
We're going to fitness room first thing in the morning because everybody in this hotel is running, so like trying to get fueling is very important.
From the inbound, lobs it up towards the rim, catches it midair,
I don't know, I thought I cleaned it recently.
Like, Morty, we just did our checkout, we had breakfast, but we're gonna update you later. It's way too early for me.
First is golf, boys golf.
Hi everyone, we're here representing the track team. We have sent 9 of our runners to participate in Penn Relays today. From the best runners from all over the world. Looking forward to seeing them 6:30.
Let's go!
Yeah!
Let's go!
Let's go!
Let's roll!
Yeah!
My boy, holy whore!
Updates, we got Chick-fil-A sunglasses. Yo, boys, wanna show your style?
Shout out to Chick-fil-A sponsoring the meet.
Shout out to Chick-fil-A.
Oh!
Relays to the lead.
We're watching some middle school races. Alright, our 4x1 team is off to their warm up. We will see them in their races in an hour and a half. Any thoughts?
Man, this is it, man. You know, we gonna run our hardest. We worked hard to get here. Whatever happens, happens, but we're gonna run our hardest. Hopefully we get a good result. We really get a good result.
Yes, sir. Good luck, bro.
Thanks, bro.
Let's get him.
Yeah. Yo, guys, we're in we're in Dartmouth. So we're now shopping.
That's a new gen. That's a new gen.
Where? Where's the new gen? Where?
He just walked back. So
we're lining up to get Owen merch.
Wrong for each other.
Yes, that's it. I'm gonna get this shirt. Let me know what the comment like this.
Oh, we made some new friends. What's your names?
My name's Alyssa.
Alyssa.
I'm Hannah.
Hannah.
I'm Eliza.
We're here with the 4x4 team.
Yo.
So we got our new merch right here. I bought socks so I can get this bag. Let me do a little haul.
Socks.
There you go. I'm just getting socks for the
socks.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
What? Come on now.
We're in the line to customize our bags. So I'll show you that.
Oh,
school 4x1 independent. Look at lane 4, they finally got that handoff lane. Academy in 8. Deerfield Academy battling it out with lane 4, Master's School.
My boys are back. Hey, boys. Ian.
More of our kids are getting their back printed. Boy, show off the medals. Demi said, hold on.
Yeah, hold on.
Charlie and I are trying to get out of the test for tomorrow.
Yeah. If not, it's going to be a late night.
Juan's getting us out of the test. Let's get it. So as Penn Relay come to an end, you got anything to say?
Yeah, man. This was unreal. I had to soak it all in. I'm kind of new to the game with this track world, but this is the place to be, man.
Absolutely.
Nothing like it.
Everything just went by so fast, and we were like running like 50, like a minute. And my race, I totally fucked up today.
All right, what else we got? We got, ooh, you don't say, a Toyota ad. Toyota ad with all the dealerships in the bigger Bucks County, Montgomery, Philadelphia, Mercer County, Burlington. That one's pretty cool.
We stopped by at a good dinner. We're getting Burger King. Protecting the environment by having an electronic receipt.
Yeah, come outside.
You show the team. Oh, what the fuck are they doing? Burger King. We vibing. That is a wrap. We have a three class tomorrow. We have an English, science, and math. I'm not ready.